Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Jurassic Park. I mean Nandankanan Zoological Park, or just in short, Nandankanan Zoo. It is a world famous place for having a very big playground for children, the proof of which is right in front of your eyes. But apart from that, it is also a well-known zoo, established in the year 1960. So as I was saying, the zoo was established in the year 1960 and opened to the public in 1979, which became the first zoo in India to join the World Association of Zoos and Aquariums in 2009.
चलो भाई बाघो देखिया चलो
हाँ भाई चलो चलो चलो
This is the second largest zoo in India, spread across 900 acres, which means its size is equivalent to the combined size of about 250 cricket fields. Located near the capital city, Bhubaneswar, it also contains a botanical garden and part of it has been declared as a sanctuary. The zoo enjoys a good reputation internationally for successfully breeding gharials and white tigers in captivity. Throughout the zoo, all the animals seem to be happy except for this particular land, which made me to think, is a zoo good or bad? This is an endless conversation. According to some zoo advocates, many of today's zoo hope to stop or slow down the decline of many endangered species and see their primary purpose as breeding endangered species in captivity and then reintroducing them into the wild. Modern zoos also aim to teach the visitor the importance on animal conservation, often through letting visitor witness the animals firsthand. Some critics and majority of animal rights activists say that zoo, no matter what their intention are or how noble they are immoral and serve nothing but to fulfill human leisure at the expense of the animals. However, zoo advocates argue that their efforts make a difference in wildlife conservation and education. As per my personal views, I am in favor of the modern concept of zoo management, wherein the animals are exhibited in wider and near natural enclosure resembling to their natural habitat, which Nandankanan Zoo aspires to be and mostly succeeds.
Enough of this bhasanbaji.
Now let's enjoy those beautiful shots of different animals along with occasional serious commentary. Beautiful? Obviously, I will say that they are beautiful as I have shot them myself.
I am not a crocodile, I am just a statue. तुम मेरे मुंह के अंदर हाथ डाल सकते हो और मैं कुछ भी नहीं करूंगा
धीरे धीरे से मेरे जिंदगी में आना
Walkthrough aviary for exotic birds is a unique exhibit of its kind. Containing a cascading waterfall, it's a visitor's delight to view the free-flying birds overhead.
ଏଇ ସ୍ତ୍ରୀ ପିଲା ଚଞ୍ଚଳ କହନା କହନା ଭାଇ। ତତେ ମନା କରିଥିଲି ନା ସିନ୍ଧୁ ହଉନୁ ବୋଲି ମନା କରିଥିଲି ନା ତତେ।
हट जाओ मेरे सामने से, हट जाओ, मैं खुद ही हट जाता हूँ। इसे कहते हैं एक टांग पे खड़ा होना।
मैं तो एक टांग पे खड़ा होकर मुंडी भी हिला सकता हूँ।
अब तुम दोनों चुप रहो और ये करके दिखाओ।
आज मु तोरो खुंपुची, कल तू मोरो खुंपीबू हैला। ହଉ ଭାଇ ହଉ।
अमर,
अकबर, एंथोनी, ए तुम्हें दीटा कहीं एमती हो जाऊन बाहर खेल देख से मन दीटा केमती खेल
ଏଣ୍ଡୁଅ ଭାବିଲ ବୋଧେ ଆଉ। ଆମେ ଏଣ୍ଡୁଅ ନୁହଁ ପା, ଆମେ ପା ଡାଇନୋସର ଜାତି। ऐसे चुप हो गए तो कैसे फोटो खींचे हम तुम्हारा।